Hey, are you going to come to Ike's Bris this weekend?
Oh, hell no. I can't bear to see that.
What do you mean?
Don't you boys know what a bris is? They're going to circumcise him.
What's that?
Oh, boy. Here we go again. Children, what's the one thing that's more sacred to a man than anything else in the world?
Bicycles?
Ham? No, not ham, you fat f***. Screw you! It's ham, isn't it?
No, 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 children. I'm talking about the most important part of a man's body.
Your heart? Your eyes?
Oh, your tongue!
That's right.
Aye! My mom says you're not supposed to call it a penis, Kenny. You're supposed to call it a fireman.
A fireman?
That's the proper way to say it, or else you get a spanking.
Damn it, children. Why do I always have to be the one to explain all this stuff to you? Ask your parents for once.
Hey, wait! Dude, something tells me this bris thing isn't good.